We now have played a one octave B flat minor scale, okay? So let's try another octave. And when you go up another octave, all you have to do is keep proceeding with the next finger, okay? So let's go over it. Here's our first octave. Now let's go to our second octave, continue with our second finger.